This little kitten, Serendipity, who I'm going to call Dippy, she's a sick little girl, but she's feeling so much better. 6 hours after being rescued or picked up, we've got her. Oh, she's rubbing out her little eyes, honey. Anyway, we've got her up and playing. She's used the litter box. She's happy. She's been groomed. She's been treated for fleas and ticks. And not ticks, worms. Blech. Blech. Purring up a storm. And her eyes are still bad, but she's stealing my camera. She's trying to bite my camera. Kitten. You're some sweet. You'll be better soon. We cleaned up her eyes and checked her over. No biting. No biting humans. You gotta find a toy. That's why I give her the string off my sweater. What a good girl. There you go. And if my other hand wasn't on the camera now, I'd be using it to stroke her head while she plays with her toy. That's how I encourage kittens not to bite. If they're biting your fingers and keep doing it, you blow in their face real fast, like, and it resets them for a second when you blow on them. Here we go, Serendipity. Oh, baby girl. Purrs again. No bites. Oops, I moved the camera when I was doing it, but it works.